Here's a short item from the South Bend Tribune from 1991. Dana Miller-Mackie survived the Final Five survival format of the Ladies Pro Bowlers Tour's Ebonite Fall Classic in Torrance, California, to pick up her 10th career title and second of 1991. Miller-Mackie of Albuquerque, New Mexico, had a 2:28 in the final match to better Donna Adamek's 1:78 and Cheryl Daniels' 1:55 to pocket the $10,800 first place check.